tapping in. What's going on there? Anyway, down here at Glamis Sand Dunes. Who's out there with me?
Here, over there. I'm taking a picture.
Got some Textrons. Okay, coming. I'm getting out of the way, everybody. Yo, James, what's up, man? Got somebody with me.
What's up?
What's happening, Mikey boy? What's happening, huh? Just bringing everybody from Vegas to Glamis with us. That's it, you know? We're out here with the Wildcats. The black speed car has been getting all kinds of attention. Anyway, this is another supercharged car of ours right here. Got a big pro charger on it. Big blower. Here's another one right here. Big blower on it. Get a surrounding of our camp. There's Sophie the doggy. Some Banshee riders. Yes. We need some music, man. Don't you want to get some sound? Don't you want to get some bump? Huh? You got some bump in that stereo? Come on, man. We need some music tonight. Well, your daughter did great in that little in this little car on this Ace. Yeah, this little girl's riding this Ace 900. Dad's got the big Can-Am. Yep. Got the big mighty rigs out here, waiting for some music to start bumping. It's evening in Glamis. The days have been great. As you can see, we've been partying down for a few days now. Got a lot of our friends here from different states. Got people from Oregon here, San Jose, that do Pismo Beach, and different parts of California that haven't been here before with us. You know, they've never been to Glamis. So we're just kind of, you know, just showing everybody what's up, man. Having a good time. We're going to go down to Vendors Row later on. Have a good time. Go see some more friends. Go see some more trick cars. We're nearby the drag races where they're going to have them right up on top of that peak up there, that hill. And we're always ready for drag racing.
What'd you do with your
old seat? Anyway. MagnaFlow system on this thing. MF. Mofo.
And this is Steve's car right there.
Oh, man. Hope you guys are having fun out there. What's up, Jacob? What's happening, man? Mr. James, Lyle, there you are. You need to come to Glamis with us, Lyle. We'd love to do a little Glamis trip with you, man. You know, that'd be awesome if you can come up here, Lyle, and hang out with us. It would be sweet. Yep. Yeah, right on. I know who you are. You just don't know who I am.
Oh, I know who you are. I hear all about you.
You hear all about me, right?
Mike's
yeah, right. Mike does spend all his... He comes from California, spends all his money at my shop. There is a lot of truth to that. He is my number one customer. Yo, David Hartzell, what's up, man? Josh. Yes, yes. Yo, Bobby, what's up, man? Lyle. Get up here, man. Come hang out with us. Let's go doing it. For old time's sake, bring your daughter. Let's go. You going on a little trail ride? Where are you headed to? Okay. Oh, stop it. We're all good. Oh, yeah. Okay. All right. Just checking on you, man. Yeah. See, Carmen got plenty of shots. Anyway. This is our lineup. Our lineup of Wildcats. There goes one right there. We're having some Wildcat weekends around here. We still have the Yamahas and all the quads. Yep, there's a bunch of quads all covered up over here. Seems like they've been covered all weekend, whole bunch of them, bunch of 450s. You know, so. Maybe we'll whip them out of here. Breathe some life into them. There they all are, all under the blanket. The quads still live and breathe, but to be continued later. It's all about these cars now at this point. Anyway, this black car's really done good with us. Can't wait to get on Vendors Road tonight. Just go cruise around, have fun. Have a good time. Yes, yes, yes. Ah, look at this, man. It's so nice out here. Come on! Come on! God, I love this place. Look at there. There's the sunset coming in. I'll go on the other side of the trailer so you can see it better. We're doing a little California glamorous sunset. We'll be eating dinner here soon. Having a good time. Yo, Mike, what's happening? William, Matthew, Randy Hertag. What's up, Randy? Come hang out with us sometime. Watch the sunset with us, man. Oh, there we go. Boy, she's got the stereo, huh? Yeah, tell me you're driving on a stereo like that.
To the other side of the cantina. I asked the guy, why you so fly? He said, funky cold.
Oh, Medina. Cold Medina. Say it. Say it. Funky cold Medina. Say it. Where's that daughter of yours at? Huh? She's sleeping?
Medina. You know what I'm saying? I got every dog in my neighborhood breaking down my door.
Oh yeah. What's up, Heather?
Alex from Strolls.
Yo, Brandon, what's up? Hey, Kevin Blair! Man, we miss you here. We might have to head out of here and go to Wash 12.
She said, hi, my name is Sheena. I thought she was good to go with a little funky
cold Medina.
She said, I like a shrink. I said, okay, I'll go get it.
Yep. Hey, what happened to our music? What'd you do, DJ? What a great evening at Glamis. Nice breeze. Could do some high speed activities up here. This is the best part of this car, I swear to God. That is the best part right there. Supercharged. Got some chrome bling bling wheels here. All chrome plated. Big Ron Davis racing radiator. See what's under the hood. Oh man, look at that. All the good stuff. Yep. Got the speed tie rods. I like these Heim joints on these things. Check this out. Look. They loop back. Pretty cool stuff. Big ol' Heim joints. What? Let me go see what everybody wants. What do you want? Carmen! Yeah! Look! I'm live.
Mr. Hollywood!
my ear. Dude, that's a little ridiculous.
I love the blue one. It's really nice.
The blue one's a pretty one.
You think so?
It's just need a loud exhaust and that's it.
Yeah. It's gonna get it. Look at that sunset. Isn't that awesome? We got the best sunset. Hear the ripping of the banshees out there. They're all going out. Top of that hill's pretty cool, Carmen.
That's where the sandbags are.
Anyway, this is our home away from home for the weekend. Hanging out with my friend Mikey Boy in his big Supreme Extreme trailer. It's a like a house on wheels, all the pop-outs and stuff on it. It's a big trailer. Yep. Anyway, maybe we'll do a little evening ride here soon. Go eat some dinner. Just wanted to bring you guys to Glamis. So you have some fun with us at Glamis. Vote for Trump, everyone. Vote for Trump. Okay. Anyway. Enough of the fun and games. It's dinner time. I make myself happy. I just need to be at the sandies. I'm a happy camper. Hey, come here. Give me you. Hey. Oh, it says rotate your phone.
Rotate your phone. Your phone is stupid.
Yeah, well.
Stupid.
Anyway, I'm going to cut his hair next. All right, folks. Peace out, everyone. God bless America. We got all our American flags flying everywhere. We think we're representing really good around here with the American flags flying. Got the Yamaha banners in front of our camp on the outside there. I'm gonna give you guys this sunset one more time. One more time. Give you a little panoramic. We're at Gordon's Wells. Panoramic, our big old camp out here. Glamis 2020. Happy New Year's. I hope 21 is awesome. I hope 21 turns out better than 20. Always looking for better things to happen. Yo, Marcos, when you coming to Glamis with us? Yo, Trevor, what's happening, man? Check out the sunset. Good stuff, huh? About 30 or 40 minutes, it'll be dark. We'll be doing some night riding. Well, you'll be hearing some cars racing around here tonight, boy, when the drags start up. We're right by the drags. Like I said, you go all out here, way out there, as far as you can see. You go to sunset, and you go around here, you scroll around, and you go up there on top of that plateau, right there. I'll zoom in, boom, on top of that plateau is a long straightaway for the sand drags. And they will be ripping around tonight. All right, everybody, peace out. Love you guys. God bless. God bless America. And I hope you guys have a great time. Hope you get a great Christmas and hope you have a happy new year like we're doing. New Year's weekend. 2020 Glamis. Bye, everybody.